Martha Layne Collins High School. Band joins us today from Shelbyville, Kentucky. They are under the direction of Kevin Osborne. Their staff includes Brandon Itney, Catherine Hunt, Mark Richardson, Darn Riddle, Ben Blackadder, and Jack Keyes. The Fair Commanders are Alexis Smith and Tris Embry. Martha Layne Collins has 50 total playing members and 7 color guards. Their 2016 show is entitled The American Game.
Baseball became extremely popular during and just after the American Civil War. During the late 19th and 20th century, baseball was the most widely played sport all across the country. It was called America's pastime. Baseball to that time period is what television and video games are to the present day. Baseball is what kids did after school, on the weekends, and during the summer. It was literally how America passed the time.
Martha Layne Collins High School band, you may take the field in competition.
Great things with baseball. It is our game, the American game. Baseball for a living, but there better be a lot of little boy in there too.
Thank you.
In the words of the great Jackie Robinson, there's not an American in this country who is truly free until every one of us is free. Concerned of your liking or disliking of me. All I ask is that you respect me as a human being. Baseball? It's just a game. It's as simple as a ball and a bat, yet as complex as the American spirit it symbolizes.